The All-American Rejects are an iconic punk rock band that formed right here in the heart of Stillwater in 1999. The lead singer, bassist, and songwriter Tyson Ritter and Nick Wheeler, backup vocalist, guitarist, and composer, are the band's two founding members. Both Ritter and Wheeler attended our beloved Stillwater High School and graduated in 2002. Tyson Ritter worked odd jobs, one of them being at Derringer's Printing and Trophy. The band formed when Nick Wheeler, who was a part of another band at the time, was performing at a club and needed a bassist. Tyson Ritter offered up his duties. From then on, Ritter played bass for them. Eventually, the two broke off and formed the band that we know now as the All-American Rejects. The two would practice in the parking lot of Costumes, Balloons, and Stuff. They searched for more members and found two more. They found Mike Kentry and Chris Gaylor, both from Edmond, Oklahoma. These four have remained the band's core members through the years. They would practice behind the Colonial Florist in a garage, which is what we know now as the Wooden Nickel on the Strip. The All-American Rejects will be honored and loved for a lifetime. They have come a long way since their young days at Stillwater High.